entire Wight Festival running for us this weekend. We've embraced it as a family. I've brought family over with the kids. We camped all weekend. Thoroughly enjoyable experience. My two young daughters, they've done the fun run today and they finished it with smiles, medals and certificates. We've been thoroughly looked after by all the staff, and I'd just like to say thank you to all the helpers, the marshals, the staff who've made the whole event a fantastic experience for us and everyone who's attended.
But this is the third year we've been running the Isle of Wight Festival of Running, and each year we've grown it, and we've had 750 competitors over the 2 days this year, which has been hugely successful. Again, we've had our biggest ever entry for the Needles Half Marathon at 435. 60% of the runners are from the mainland and they literally come from all over. We use about 80 volunteers over the weekend, and the marshals are tremendous. They stand out there in all sorts of places on the route, and they're always cheerful, they cheer the runners on.
Found the event amazing. I've come today with my husband, and my cousin's come over from Gosport as well, and my children are here for the weekend, and it's been fantastic. Really enjoyed it.
It's just nice to come somewhere a bit further afield, and you've got something for everyone, so it's nice that people of different abilities can come. We've had a mixture of campers and B&B and people in camper vans, and yeah, there's about 20 of us all together, I think.
It's a fantastic family sort of event, and we'll keep coming for as long as you keep going.